Fuck you, Merc!
Hope you heard that.
That was unnecessary, Tim.
No! Don't talk to me! Hey, fuck you, Merc!
Alright, so Tim's playing it. Shout out to Tim the Tap Man. Damn! Alright, come on, Tim. Let's get through your settings, man. Turn your motion blower off. Turn that motion blower off. Yes. Oh. Turn that bullshit off. There you go. I can't read fast anyway. Wait, attachments give you rate of fire? 2 rate of fire recoil booster. Oh, I've seen that before.
Okay, guys, what gun am I using? Hold on. Let me look at perks first before I do.
Can we get this on? Okay.
Yeah, perks first.
All right, goes fortified.
Undetectable while moving by spy planes, field mics. Is that different now?
Yes.
Chat, correct me if
in
I'm
Modern Warfare, before, you could you literally running, just
still made you immune. That's a new change.
In Modern Warfare, Ghost, you could just literally just use this.
I think that's new. You have to be. Wait, it says while moving.
You have to move to be off the radar, which is amazing. So stop camping.
Reduces damage and health regen from explosives. So that's like flak jacket, low profile. Everyone, shut up, chat. Training and how to avoid detection by the enemy. Oh, that makes it so you can't see through wall hacks.
What? Okay.
Maximize resistance to stun.
Okay.
We gotta go ghost. High alert. Your vision pulses when enemies view you.
Radar.
Enemies appear on your minimap when they fire an unsilenced weapon. Radar.
That's forward stupid.
Indicators.
Why is that a perk?
And then tracker, which I don't have yet.
Why is that a perk? You have a silencer. You should be good.
Double time.
Oh well, people shouldn't be using it to be honest. People should really be using like high alert and everything else. If you're using radar, you're a loser.
To use. We have to try the bar, okay? Have to.
So we got about an hour of gameplay right here.
I'm just kind of looking. Obviously, I have to level it up. Okay, bar. How is this guy level 120? Hey, yo, whips?
Nope, he's on another team.
I'm against him? Oh, fuck.
It's a big ass map for just for 6 people.
Okay, me.
Oh, no, That's because there was an explosive barrel. I was about to say, what type of bomb is that? Oh, somebody got cooked.
Okay, dude, Swag's playing with, like, he's got... I got... Don't talk to me, chat.
Tim, what are you doing?
Oh, that's good.
Die by Swag.
Okay, Swag, once I figure this shit out, I'm gonna shit on you. Just know that, bro.
Hey, drop shot? Tim, get him. There you go.
Can't drop shot to me. Good to know.
Oh, this is that moving hardpoint game mode. Oh, Tim.
Guys, you can't drop shot without like a perk. Where are my guys? My guys, are we here, guys? Shit on, Swag.
There you go. Come on, Tim. Run it up on him.
What?
Yeah, he was too wide and open. He was too open. I was trying to find stuff I'm looking for that I'm gonna be doing.
The kill seems long.
Okay, Tim, good play. Oh, you died, damn.
Anyone, does the time to kill feel a bit long, chat? Anyone else, just me? Maybe it's because I'm just not, I mean, there's nothing on this.
Right in front of you, Tim. Tim, right in front of you, Tim, what are you doing?
Got him.
Good kills. I hope there's an FOV slider on current gen and next gen, because I ain't got the next gen console. My boy broke. It's Swag camping. He got a kill streak already.
Swag, you are you getting Swag? Real? Hold on to it. Shit on, bitch.
Oh, he's shooting dead bodies, Tim, huh?
Toxic. Okay, I deserve that.
Okay.
What's up, Swag? Get
punch
off
on
me.
Him. Let's watch the skill cam. Don't skip it, Tim. Oh man.
Fucking aim assist, bro. It's crazy. Aim assist is a hell of a drug, chat.
Hey, don't get mad at us. He was just watching that.
Wow, that timing was just not That was just not convenient for me, you know? I was looking that way, then I looked away.
To be honest. It's a little dot in the middle of the scope that moves. Oh, man, dude. I don't know if y'all didn't notice that.
How did these teams get distributed? I got Puckett.
Well, how was Wack 41
and... hasn't done anything but cast it in 7 years, okay?
That must not be a depth. It looked like it says he's 41 and 1.
Repulsed swag against me? This is bullshit.
I had to sit up there, to be honest. That's a good ass spot.
Like really up high, I feel.
You see the little dot in the middle of his goddamn reticle? It's moving.
Or it's just, you know, him and I on a team against Swag and Repulse. That's not fair. It's just not. It's not fair. And I will not stand for it. Shit on Swag, bitch.
Right. What gun is he using? Oh, he's using STG. Okay, Tim, double kill. Okay, three man.
Okay. I mean, a little triple kill from Tim and Tabman, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we won! Easy W. That's because Swag is running around, right? And Swag, he's farming kills. That's all he's doing. He's not playing OBJ. He's not playing objective.
Oh, they show you now.
That's why we won.
Swag went 57 and 20.
Lost the game. Who really won? Who really lost here?
Oh, that's TG's. Oh. Okay, that's TG.
I've used it quite like two, three kills with this already. It's the wave. Versus the bar that I was just using, which is sad.
Was he AFK or he's moving? I don't know. It's a better round of guns than the bar. Could have got better fire rate.
I just got like a decent amount of damage as soon as I got in here.
I don't know if I said decent amount of damage. Okay, that's back from World War II. That was on World War II.
I don't know about that. I feel like I was trying to control it. Flag cancel.
I wonder when a full game comes out, hopefully.
Hey, Tim.
What's up,
you know, SBMM.
You getting smoked already?
Homie, I literally, I'm pretty sure if we go back in the VOD, I 3-1'd you. What?
Yeah.
Boy, Swag invited me.
Did he just have 69 kills?
Does this work? Yo, hello?
Timmy!
Hey, bro. Can you play a little objective when I'm playing against you next time, all right?
Man, I wish I could just play this. Oh, man.
A reload glitch.
I just want to play another Call of Duty, bro. You just get burned out of Call of Duty, and you just like... You know, it's the same thing every year. Point and shoot. It's going to be on a different engine. But you just like, I get burned out. I want to play something else. I don't know how people ain't burned out of Warzone. Dogs? That type of description is dogs. It looked like a dog. I thought it was horses.
I'm kind of retarded.
Dude, fucking chase Mac. Who the fuck is Magic Pants?
Hey, bro.
What? Why does that do a level 120?
I just got shit on low-key.
Swag was going the hell off, I ain't gonna lie. That first game, whoo. He taught me a little thing too. Fuck. Double kill. Sam, what are you doing?
I was just looking at my chat and I was running with the enemy team. Chat, I blame you on that one.
I don't like how the verticality, they can just drop down on you. It kind of pisses me off.
Yeah, them glass roofs and they can just shoot down. Yeah, that's annoying.
And y'all are really low.
There's like a top part of the map, and then
I just like dropped in right there behind these guys, and they had no idea. Straight up.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's gonna be annoying part about that. Hopefully it adds some more perks.
I think I can throw a couple
attachments on this thing. That one perk where you can see people on the map with a silencer, that is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. So what's the point of using the silencer?
I like it, man. Movement. I mean, obviously it's the same engine, you know, the Modern Warfare engine. So I love it. You know, map knowledge. I don't know anything right now.
This one's the only map, and this route didn't feel like it's just too weird. It's so random.
Like, how do I? I don't know.
This map is random as hell, bro. Oh, we got last kill, Tim.
Fuck you guys!
Can't see because he in the way. That's the Blitz Patrol Red Star at the bottom.
Okay, I'm not. That's a good two-vo.
They got dogs. Okay, that's tough. That's 10 man. I guarantee you the first game on, when I get in, I guarantee you I get Red dogs.
I got Pav, Pavlov and Dan Dangler. All right, let's get it.
All right, here we go.
It's lit. I get to play against a Call of Duty champion.
This fucking, these teams are fucking shocked, bro.
Yeah, that's kind of bad. Let me know in the comments, have you ever played against like a actual like a celebrity Call of Duty player? I said celebrity, like a YouTuber or something. Lobby with prestigious key on Modern Warfare. I played with a guy named Bot. I don't know if that was Dismo or somebody else. I don't remember Mountain. Or do I? Up, not by Merc again. Tim by the scream.
Well, at least I got B, ladies and gentlemen. They call me Objective Timmy right here.
This John playing slow because it's only 3-on-3 right now. Not a lot of people in this John.
We have total domination.
I feel like everybody else is playing. I really feel like everybody else is playing the Blitz game mode, the shipment type game mode, or whatever it was. Cause they say you can play like these three like type of things. You can play tactical, I guess standard, and then Blitz.
Gotcha, Merc.
Oh, I just got a weapon camo. Let me see if I can see this. Hang on. This is actually really important to me. Edit. Gunsmith. Baker is
lost. I don't think you...
I got a rear grip.
Oh, you can put...
that was a grip.
Oh.
Got it.
My bad. So you can put camos on in-game now?
Where the heck
I feel like he's behind him. Yep. Charlie is lost. So if he was actually like a pup stopper in Modern Warfare, he'll definitely be really good in this game. I'm telling you,
like
it's the same
concept.
Thing, but different guns.
Securing Baker.
American.
Behind you. Okay, Tim, keep going.
Oh my God, hey bro, I don't know who that was, man. I apologize.
That was bad.
Tim, there's a.
Hey, they're counter UAV. Let's get this thing in here right now, Timmy.
Jammer or whatever, I would run that in the second slot. Definitely would run that. So it'll be Ghost, the counter UAV ability, if there is one, when the game comes out.
Hands in there?
Three.
Just fucking teabag.
Wait, what's the three?
See that? I'm gonna get more kills in her.
Damn, I forgot the third slot perks.
Or
all the perks. I don't know.
In the tab hand.
But I would definitely run a counter UAV jammer. And then I would run either Dead Silence or go, Mike.
Is the only fucking person in this game right now that I am just struggling against. It's the only guy. Literally, dude.
Oh, okay, Tim.
Shit on Merc.
We hold fake.
You gonna get cooked. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Tim. Double kill. Let's get it. UAV City? Wait, that's not UAV. What the hell is that? Never mind that. It is a UAV City. Alright, they spawning by C. Get over there, Tim. Behind you, Tim.
Are you really? Merc, you're better than that, right? Oh.
So it seemed like just the customization of the simple grip tape and all that type of stuff, like Modern Warfare. So it's gonna have like some of the same type of names of the attachments, and they're gonna do like the same things.
God, he's dude, Merc is playing this shit so fucking toxic. I hate him.
I, you know what, chat? At the end of the day, I don't know. I feel like I did all I can do, being the 31-year-old father that I am. But
closing with Baker.
I don't know, guys. You know, I really did give it my all. I did. I mean, where's my team?
25, 15, 9, 13, 8, 5, 32, 20, 11, 15, 11, 11.
GG's, yeah. Hey, fuck you, Merc! That was unnecessary, Tim.
No, don't talk to me. Hey, honestly, though, Thompson's kind of fun, man.